Hi everyone, in this tutorial I'm gonna show you how to download and install QuickTime player for Windows operating system. First, what we need to do is to go to the website softpedia.com and then we're going to search for the QuickTime player. And then I'm going to click right here and to download it from the external mirror. I'm gonna save this file to my computer. We need to wait a few seconds for the download process to be finished on our computer. Okay, now I'm going to open this file. I'm going to click next. I will accept the license agreement. I want to install the typical installation and I want to install desktop shortcuts and I don't want to automatically update QuickTime 7. And QuickTime 7 has been successfully installed on our computer. I'm gonna click finish to complete the installation process. And finally, I'm going to open QuickTime Player. I don't want to associate file types with QuickTime, so I'm going to answer to this question no, and I don't want that QuickTime asks me again for this. That's all in this tutorial. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in the next tutorial.